It wasn't on my mind to actually do painting, but I was just accompanying a friend of mine, who's a good friend, to help her because it's therapeutic for some personal reason. She was a bit depressed, and since both my sons have really grown up, and I've got quite a lot of time on my hands, I thought maybe I can go back to doing this again. It has been very therapeutic for me because I can face being lonely, alone, but versus being lonely, there are two different things. You can just cope being by yourself, more independent and stronger, and you know what you want to do, and I just hope that I can be an inspiration for women, especially this age, because a lot of them are just repeating the cycle all over again with their grandchildren. It's something that they felt obliged to do. It's more an obligation than a want. I felt that with art, I don't have to study and I can still get good grades for them. But over the years, I have never had any encouragement from my family, because they worried that I couldn't make a living doing that full time. So I was busy raising my kids, and back then, 6 years ago, I felt I was ready to do something like this, and I didn't know that I would come this far. In the process, I made a lot of friends, because it's quite a long period of time. 6 months, you get people just walking by, saying hi to you and buying you drinks, and then you make friends for life. And I decided to put them into the wall in the senior citizens corner.